everyone and welcome back to my channel. This video covers a walkthrough of Chapter 9, Darkness over the Hanshui River, showing you all flag locations. I have marked timestamps for cutscenes in the walkthrough so that you can avoid them if required. I also included a few boss tips during the two boss fights. I don't use heals while fighting the bosses as a challenge. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for the complete series and more gaming content. So let's get started.
Da Chao, your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Sun is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hulao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father? Stuck in the mud. Let's get a move on. I reckon we could cross by moving those tied up boats. Just cavalry.
It is said that one who never stops exploring is a master of all terrain. And thus, we swear should one day be able to use the rivers to our advantage too.
Impress me again.
Good. Well done. Now, let us press the attack.
You saved my skin. Now let me show my appreciation.
Hanshui River. I'd like to be lord of a huge stronghold like this one day.
First, we rescue Father and rid the area of demons. Then, with our combined strength, we will take this city and make it our new stronghold in Jing Province.
I like the sound of that. We better get this finished up properly then.
I think that'll suit you quite nicely.
Good. the wall.
Swim. I do not fear death's abyss. I think there might be treasure hidden in the area.
Good. I'm sure you'll make good use of it.
This'll dampen the enemy's vigor significantly.
Thank you.
I can learn from you, it seems.
Curses. I'll never yield. Next time you need a helping hand, I'll be there. Treasure close by.
Yeah.
unbelievable. While we were holding our strategy meeting, he snuck off right into the demon's midst. Right after lecturing me on the need for caution.
By the time we arrived, Xiang Yang was already infested by a horde of demons. Let's hurry. I worry for my father's safety.
Yeah.
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun! General Sun, he's...
Father... Is that you?
As soon as the fight starts, the boss usually does a double tail swipe or a charge. Be ready to deflect it as soon as you enter. The foot slam is pretty delayed, so you can run out if not comfortable with deflecting it. If you attack the boss from behind, it does a 180 degree swing, so be careful. When the boss loses around 40% HP or gets staggered, he will do an AoE pushback. Another attack added at this time is a spinning rush attack, which needs to be deflected twice or blocked. At mid or melee range, the boss can do a combo of two swipes followed by a delayed third attack. My suggestion for this boss is to watch his moves carefully before committing attacks and only attack after an attack finishes. I will now show you the two crit attacks he does, since he did not do any in this attempt. First is a charging critical attack, and the second is a delayed tail whip where he tries to catch you with his tail.
Death! Hold on,
Father!
This is what happens to those who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that liar Taoist's severed head.
Clearly, while my attention has been elsewhere, you have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong, and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected.
And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad! Father!
It's Hong Jing. She's infiltrated Dong Zhuo's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?
If you're looking for walkthrough videos of all chapters in the game, please check out the link in the description. Thanks for watching.